What metal roofing color has experienced an average growth of over 20% in the past 5 years? That's right, it's matte black, and year over year, it's one of the most purchased and requested colors from homeowners and architects alike. Let's discuss some of the applications, unique characteristics, and drawbacks of matte black metal roofing. Black is versatile and can be used in several styles of architecture for both residential and commercial buildings, including Craftsman, Cape Cod, and Contemporary. One example we see so frequently is the modern farmhouse style, also known as the Scandinavian farmhouse style. Typically, those homes feature a black roof with white siding and walls. This decor style has been popular since the mid-2010s, but has become more mainstream due to its comforting aesthetic, ability to blend well with other elements, and frequent use in home renovation television. Black offers a sleek and modern aesthetic with timeless qualities in a wide variety of applications. According to Sherwin-Williams, black combined with a matte finish creates a softer, more comforting, and welcoming feeling while maintaining its modern and contemporary edge. There's also some psychology behind black being a color that conveys safety and protection. One of the most appealing parts about matte black is that it offers a dramatic look without being too flashy. Black is different from roofs with more vibrant colors, such as red, green, and blue, because it's more subtle and natural. That said, black doesn't just blend into the background either. Instead, it can provide a much-needed contrast against lighter colors, which helps draw the eye in and creates a more profound visual interest. For example, wood beams on a home's exterior will stand out really well when installed in contrast with a matte black metal roof. Black is also versatile enough to complement many other commonly used exterior colors, including whites, grays, greens, blues, and browns. Choosing a color like matte black will give you much more design freedom for a longer time, which is important because metal roofs are designed to last for decades. A black roof gives you the flexibility to decide to update or change your exterior style in the future. Another benefit of matte black metal roofing is its low glare properties. Glossy roofs reflect more light and can show any visual imperfections that could be taking place in the flat of the panel, like oil canning, scuffing, or scratches. Let's talk about the drawbacks of choosing a matte black metal roof. And the most obvious one is how much heat it will absorb and emit. Let's dive into the numbers and find out how it compares to other colors, because this is one of the most frequently asked questions about matte black metal roofing. Cool metal roofing is coated metal products that reflect the sun's energy to dissipate heat. One of the primary standards of cool metal roofing is the solar reflective index, which is a measurement of a surface's ability to reflect the sun's solar energy, solar reflectance, and emit heat, emissivity. SRI is measured on a scale from 0 to 100. An SRI value closer to 0 indicates a low reflectance and emissivity rate, and a value closer to 100 indicates a higher reflectance and emissivity rate. The Sheffield Metals matte black coil color from Sherwin-Williams has one of the lower SRIs on the color card, coming in at a 27. But it's still considered a cool metal roofing product, although the energy savings will be less than most other cool metal roofing colors Sheffield offers that can range from SRIs of 22 all the way to 82. It's important to note that matte black's SRI value of 27 is still higher than many, if not most, asphalt shingles on the market today. Another drawback to a matte black metal roof is that it often doesn't carry the same warranty time frame for chalking and fading as other colors. While some other colors carry a chalk and fade warranty for 30 years, matte black is only covered for 10 years. In other words, matte black's pigment will not hold up as long as a lighter color, such as sandstone or dove gray, as those have lighter pigments that will not be as visibly affected by chalking and fading. Black is also hard to match, so if there's an addition to your home in the future, or if you want to add some kind of trim in the same color, it may be difficult. The variations between batches of black paint become more prominent when two different materials with a matte black finish are near each other as time passes. Because of this, if you're a contractor or manufacturer that stocks, roll forms, or installs matte black material, you can't mix any material from different paint runs that will be installed together, as there can be slight color differences that could affect the overall aesthetic. So check the lot number printed on the coil. That will tell you if the material is from the same paint run. If you're on the fence about matte black or another color option, Sheffield Metals has a great color visualizer you can use to upload a photo of your home and see what it would look like with different standing seam roof colors. I'll leave a link in the description for that. Comment below with any questions. As always, I'm Thad Barnett, and I'll catch you next time.